Say that out loud.
I don't want to read it out loud.
Why not?
Because it's my card.
So?
It's my card.
So?
For me only. For my eyes only.
It's your birthday. You could cry if you want to, but no one said about an attitude.
Thank you guys for the cards.
Shoebox, like put a shoebox.
What? I don't know if that's the brand. I don't know if I ate a lot.
Why?
You're not gonna get drunk, you're gonna take sips.
What do you want to do?
We gotta wait until the boxing match is over and the soccer match.
It's not
Sunday, aka not till tomorrow.
That's not fair.
Whoever told you life is fair, life.
We were gonna wait until when Bobby was gonna come over.
That's why I have a train.
I know mine.
And now we gotta wait until she's done eating.
Hey, you don't meet.
No, I don't know.
I could either eat a lot.
Or she's gonna eat a little, but very slowly.
But yeah, slowly.
I think
they're calling you. No, she could open her own sandwich.
No, let her wait. Wait until I'm done. Get it?
What is it?
He wants two more.
It's
that's
fine.
That's gonna take up 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Well. You'll get there eventually.
Oh, she's over there.
I'm gonna do the inception mode again, actually, so don't get freaked out.
I'm still gonna get freaked out. It's a camera on my face.
Better than something else.
Whoa.
Oh
my god, I knew you were gonna do that. You're thinking of something dirty and you try to make it innocent.
What was she thinking of?
I don't wanna.
You sounded like Marvin when you did that.
Which part?
So, what was she thinking of?
I'm not gonna say.
Comment?
¿Ya acabaste de hablar? Tienes que venir para acá. Tienes que venir para acá.
Siéntate.
Oh my god.
Wait, what is she having?
You said get that one.
A whiskey kiss. ¿Qué se trata de qué?
Do you want me to help you?
Yes.
Wait, so you take it like a shot? Or do you sip it?
Come here.
Depends on what?
Come. I weigh. You want like that or more?
I'll just have like that.
Get in that little.
No.
You're dead.
Oh shit.
¿Qué hacemos ahora?
A toast?
Vas a contar y cada quien le va a su trago.
Isn't it but? What is it? But then? What?
Arriba,
arriba,
arriba, arriba.
Okay.
Cheers, cheers.
Cheers.
Go on, G.
I didn't like it.
Hey.
Really?
Mm-mm.
Está bueno.
Drink some of soda.
Oh my god.
It's too much?
That's what I said, it's está bueno.
Just because you took a shot, huh?
Ugh. What's wrong? I don't like it.
What's
wrong?
It tastes like it smells.
Es que le
oh, it burns!
No, put some hair on your chest.
This is saborea.
You feel it aquí, huh?
No, I feel it in my throat.
It warms you up.
Damn, she took it.
I mean, it's not the first
time. Apenas con miedo.
When?
There was that one time where I filmed myself taking a shot with my dad's
¿Qué dijiste?
Tequila and I spit it out.
La primera.
Que no es la primera vez que toma.
Ah, qué cabrón, loco. ¿Cuántas veces has tragado? ¿Eh? ¿Y entonces por qué estás de, ¿por qué estás de la boca chiquita que... Tenés que por ahí te sales en la noche y te... Tienes allá afuera la... Voy a buscar la botellita por ahí, la tienes yo creo escondida, ¿eh?
Ya.
Yeah. Estás como el cabrón marihuano ese, se va en el pinche carro. Haz de cuenta que es agua. Tómale.
This one you sip.
Is that one better?
Está bueno.
You're gonna just feel hecka like comfortable at night. You're not even gonna need your pillow. You're just
gonna be like... Can I open my presents up?
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
You gonna open them over there or
over there? What are you gonna do? Ya no es peda.
Oh my god, my head.
What's wrong?
I don't know.
Ya voy a empezar como aquella vez.
What?
Ya no es peda.
Que me la trajimos de allá.
¿Pasaba marihuana?
Wait, abre that one first.
Why not this one? Because
that one got the
X.
I don't even know what's in it. Oh, yeah.
This is from...
From.
Oh my god, it's a box.
Yeah, now you can put it away. It's like a pack of things. They're kicking well.
What's that box? Aren't
you? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You might want to move her stuff.
What was that?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Semillas.
No. Oh, Rob. How did you know?
That's
oh my god.
Números moles. Ya, obviamente te
vas a... va a salir del cuarto.
Cabrón, yo...
You're welcome.
Yo nomás la miro en las tardes, a la hora de la cena. Ahí era, este polvito para...
Hopefully he, like, inflates once you open it, because it looks vacuum.
¿Es una almohada, hija?
No.
No.
Oh, good. Okay. Thank you.
De manque, hija.
Want me to try to open
the slot? Yes, please. Bye. Now open the other one. Ooh.
I think I'm
legit.
There's
tijeras on
the Caesars. Caesar salads. Rossi's.
You have to close your eyes while you open
it. Close your eyes. Oh my god, it's a microphone.
¿Qué canción vas a cantar?
Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna sing. I'm just gonna mess around with it.
No, tienes que cantar.
Oiga, yo mi daddy se puso.
Thank you.
I'm put this back in the box.
Tequila. Dun, dun.
We did that already.
Does it charge? Is it chargeable or do you have to like...
It's chargeable.
How do I turn this on?
It's pretty dope. Connect it to your Bluetooth. Turn up the volume.
Oh, is that? It is up.
Okay.
I think it's on.
Yeah, it's not on. You have to hold it.
I have to hold it? Oh!
Nene.
Dun dun dun.
¿Te vas a poner a cantar?
Tequila. Oh my god!
I think you need a drink more.
Tequila. What are you even drinking?
else?
Tequila.
Okay.
It's early. Aruba, Jamaica, ooh, I wanna take ya. Aruba, come on, pretty mama. We all go, Montego, baby, why don't we go? That's all I know. I don't know all the lyrics either.
Look it up on YouTube.
I you and it sounds just stuff. Like a song. Breathe me in, breathe me out. I don't know if I can ever go without. I'm just thinking out loud. I don't know if I can ever go without. Watermelon sugar, hi. Watermelon sugar, hi. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. On a summer evening.
Baby, you're
good. I want to stand up and dance. I don't know how to do this.
Do you know any Spanish
words,
you know?
No.
Breathe me in. Breathe me out. I don't know if I could ever go without. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Everyone sing.
Watermelon sugar high.
Watermelon sugar high. You think she's so funny.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
Pour me some more.
I'm so headed for a breakdown. So careful of your love. Don't remember.
Why are you laughing?
All the voices in your head. Calling Gloria.
You know what song you should sing next?
She might as well have got her a portable speaker.
No. 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 No.
Whatever, no.
No. I don't want no scrub. Scrub's a guy to get you the love from me. Bring the best of your side. The best friend tried. Trying to call at me.
You good?
Oh yeah, turn it back on. It's wine, it's fine. There's like barely any alcohol in there. Is that supposed to be you? What'd you say?
I'm not the first day of Christmas, but you
don't like this version. A partridge in a pear tree. On the first day of Christmas, my true love gave to me a partridge in a pear tree.
Yeah, apparently.
Maybe.
What do you want?
You have to say it into the microphone.
What the fuck you want? Are you gonna cry?
No, because my mom didn't raise no bitch ass. Someone else has to stand up here. Someone else has to stand up here. Someone else has to stand up here. Someone else has to stand up here.
I am standing up.
No, you're not, babe. Stand up. Da, 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 da. This is where the state of the YMCA. YMCA. To work at the YMCA. Hey, he doesn't work at there.
You know, now that he is, I don't know if you guys are gonna have like a big wedding. I don't have to practice my speech, which I'm honestly honored.
We'll count this as.
We'll count this. Okay, I'll start. When I first met Lily,
I don't remember.
Hey, fun fact! Today, 21 years ago, my mom got her tubes cut. And then tomorrow, 21 years ago, my mom had to take me back to the hospital. Because I guess I was red. And they stuck a tube up my butt. So, I don't know if they actually did that, but Claudia told me. So, shout out to Claudia! She's not here, but she's here in spirit. So, where was I at?
Your speech.
Oh, my speech.
Okay.
So, me and Lily met because she's my sister. We came out of the same vagina. And, I don't know what to say. You're my sister. I kind of didn't choose for you to be my sister. Actually, I want the fluffy thing back on my microphone. Hand it for me, please. It was too cold. So, I didn't get to choose for Lily to be my sister. I mean, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. Can you imagine if you actually get to choose your siblings? I would have picked Beyonce. Because she's famous. No offense, Lily. But Lily's very well known in this small town called Rio Vista. Fun fact, Rio is actually Spanish for river.
It's like Michael Scott's
I declare bankruptcy! I'm not done talking about Lily! So, Lily's my sister. I borrow her clothes, I get mad at her, you know, sisterly things. You know, she was there when I needed to cry about dogs, even though she made me cry about dogs once, not long ago, actually. Won't forget that, bitch. But yeah, she's been there through the ups and downs and the roll arounds. And whatever. We're done talking about Lily. Robert! Bobby! Bob Ross! Robbie! With an R. Yo, easy E! Because you know, when you used to have hair, you used to.
I think I remember
you. You used to look. Don't ever grow your hair back.
It's
you
coming back.
Looked weird.
It's growing right now.
Yeah. Don't. Sleep. I will shave it when you sleep. You'll be like Britney 2007.
So, when I met Rob, I remember it was a cloudy day, actually. Me and... what's our other? Claudia. I did not forget her name. I just needed to think a little bit. Claudia and
Psycho. We were all thinking about what we're going to name Rob, because his name was Rob. So we all looked online. Fun fact, Rob, we right before you came in, we were actually looking up names that were significant to Rob. Whoa, what is that off the top?
Oh, it's part of the microphone.
Oh, that's so weird. Oh my god, microphone.
Yeah.
So, anyway. Right before Rob came, we were looking up names that were like nicknames for Robert or Roberto. And, because that's his real name. His name isn't really Rob, it's Roberto. So, yeah, we were looking up names and we all just kind of decided random ass names for you. So, you're welcome. Do you know what? Lily once wrote a 12-page letter to Rob, and Rob read it, but it turns out it was in the morning, so he took a long time to read it. But you know what? He fell asleep. Yep, Lily wrote a letter front to back, and he fell asleep. So that actually wasn't Lily and Rob, that was from an episode of Friends. So the first day that Lily and Rob met, I guess Lily got a little tipsy. Like
you.
Like me and your did.
When you told me that you were going to propose to Lily, I was shocked, speechless.
In a good way or bad?
I don't remember. I thought, wow, finally this bitch is getting married.
Oh, yeah.
I'm just kidding. It's for the cameras. For the cameras. So, where was I at?
Welcome to the family.
Welcome to the family, Rob.